I'm feeling like more lonely. Hi guys, sorry I haven't thought for the past few weeks or days. Since it's been all over the place. As it is now New Year's Eve and it's about time want to be doing the vlogging. So I really wanted to vlog now because I want to try and vlog every day. And since it's New Year's Day tomorrow, it's start now and vlog every day of the next year. So we now have 1 hour left of 2019. Then it'll be 2020. So I'll be doing the same thing as I did for years old. I think it was 4 years old. I said I didn't vlog today, so I started to vlog like now, then that's before on New Year's Eve, then I went vlog into the new year. Once into the new year, it was amazing, went up in the morning and started the vlog. And then, how are you on with the vlog? I'm seeing the vlog. Soon the day, just like a day in the vlog, but it started the night before we go into the new year. So that's what I'm doing this year too. As you can tell, I'm not at home. Oh yeah, that reminds me. I'm at home for my holidays. I only thought it one day, which is about the same. I mean, it's disappointing, but at least I did it one day, not it, so that's what it is. I'm at home now, so yeah, anyway. Yes, I'm not at my own flat tonight. I'm at Ashley and Aaron's flat. I was exploring today and I had to leave more at home. I mean here with Aaron. Aaron was looking after him and because of that I had to come right here to get him. And I didn't have enough time to get at home, so it's staying here tonight. Aaron and Ashley are not really into the New Year's then. It's New Year's then, it's not a big deal to them both, so they're fun to me. Actually, me and a big friend that says she would have stayed up with me because it makes sense to me, meet me next year or to a video, otherwise it makes sense, what it means to me. But it doesn't really mean anything to Ashley and Aaron. But Ashley, me and a big friend that says she would probably stay up with me. But tonight, this is really, really, really tired. This is on to bed. So it's just me and Bo's here. Man, I has on two with them and so has Tommy. When you're sitting in the morning, it's just nature in the floor. So, yeah. What else? I just wanted to start the floor. So I'm going to eat the vlog for the holiday and make me watch the vlog. I don't have enough time for that. And then sort of went to New Year, but the thing is, I don't know how to watch the TV. I have a TV here, but I don't know how to watch it, so I don't know how to get the program up. And my iPad, so maybe that's the iPad now, is dead, so no starts on it, which means I need it. And I use my phone, but I'm not. I use my phone at the same time. So, well, actually at home, I just realised at home, but it won't be the way I wanted it to be, so, that's better than nothing. I ended up, how's it up? So, that's a plan. I'm also really tired, so I'm also asleep now. I nearly fell asleep one 2 minutes ago before I started the floor. I nearly fell asleep on the sofa next to the wall here, and I was maybe asleep for 1 or 2 minutes and I woke up. So it's only 1 hour now, so time to stay up for another hour. And then once I set up in here, maybe send a few texts, I'll go to sleep. So, but on that, I'll also make up my effort tonight. We'll see ya. It's text. Miss. That's me ready for bed now. I just need to turn the lights off and I need to sort of sleep. That's my pillow. And at me. So we now have 45 minutes until. Yeah, what's it made? I don't know what to do. Usually I do. Usually I also what my son has on to what he has on and how my son has on, but I've lost hands on everything. I've lost hands on how many. I've even lost the notes. It reminds me of what I have received and such, so yes, and that's near. Tell you how many vlogs I've done in 2019. So hang on a minute. And I have brought it's 108 vlogs in 2019. That is not many. That is only 3 months. Just over 3 months. So that means I have missed how many months? Nine months of no flirting. That's a lot of months. So that's why I have to try harder and try and flirt more days in the next year, including the first day. So I'm like, if Jenny and the time for it when I pick up the hammer and flirt, I'm still using my phone and using my hammer now. But yeah, so that's why I have this night. Which, this is it. I'm done, Jenny, and I'm gonna pick up the hammer and floor no matter what. So that's what I'm doing. And yeah, so that's me floating. That's on the plus side, 107 floats. It's number of floats. That's it. That's better than just floating one day in the past year on the floats. So, what's up? Very nice. Anyway, so yeah. How much time do you have left? Oh, 30 minutes. Let's find our YouTube video. it's 10 minutes left. It's after such 19. And I'm trying to find the next video for the Ninja and Knife Hunt Zone. For the first time in the past years, I'm actually wanting it to hurry up and end it just 20. I was in this video, so I'm really tired, so I just went to sleep. I'll be honest, it's a bit thin. I feel like it's a bit thin, so it's been a bit thin for me. I don't want to stay up and celebrate in here, so I'm just half nine done, waiting for Nina. Obviously, I'm really tired. I think, yeah, that was a bit long. But honestly, this feels different. I feel like more lonely. That's the right words. But it's, years of Ninja, I have always spent it with family and friends. But the last four or 3 years, I just spent it alone, but I didn't really feel lonely because I was on my iPad and I was playing the Hunt Down Rollers Plot, and so it felt like it was or something like that. But this is different. I'm on my own, no iPads, no TV. But there is TV, but it's not on. This is just my phone, and I've been up the night, I'm down to plot. So, it's not the same. I feel lonely. But, the respect, and then the last this is to not stay up. This is not a bit sent to them, so it had force that. And plus, I'm really tired, so I let it go to bed. But I'm also really tired, so it's not a bit sent for me, so I'm pushing myself to stay up. It's not a bit sent for them, so they're not really pushing themselves to stay up. So, it's kind of a. People's preference. Hunt to say, preference, I don't know, never mind. So, that's why, anyway, so do you feel a bit lonely, but hopefully this will be one and only. hopefully the next Ninja will be much, much better. And as I said earlier, if I actually wasn't that tired, she would probably stay up too with me. Even though she isn't a big fan of the Ninja, running to Ninja, celebrating Ninja, I mean, she likes running Ninja, but not like celebrating. I wonder why just some people is not missing. I would like to know why. Just some people, Ninja is not missing. It seems a very bad sense to me. I don't know why. It does.
No.
It's like Ninja, new stars, new ideas, new ways to start, new send a new start, a fresh start to Everton. For example, let's just say, for example, if I was really, really stupid this past year, and then the Ninja comes along, Ninja coming along and say, right, that was stupid, I'm not going to be stupid anymore. This next Ninja, I'm going to be clever. And then we're on to the Ninja, new start, and be clever. You know what I mean? So, That's another reason why it's a bit thin. Well, I'll tell you more on my next New Year's video on my personal channel. Anyway, let's get back to the countdown. 5 minutes left of 2019. 5 more minutes until 2020.
London before we enter a brand new decade.
That was a tap at the not was to the soul plane, isn't it? As it nice, it was in the air. And so it's 6:10 and it was 6 minutes past 12. So we always did 6 minutes into 2020. So in that case, happy new year! All the best for 2020. I hope you all have a great year and I hope 2020 is it's the year. Hopefully I'll be flying a lot more this year. Well, so now that we've run in 2020, that's what it means. Now it's bedtime. At night, I'm seeing in the morning, but the rest of the day, for the first day I was in India. Good night, everyone. It's Monday night, it's the first day of the new year, and I'm ready to start Jesus a new chapter, a new book, since the new year, so let's write a new one. So we are headed out now, and we, since I feel like when I've done it, I want to explore a new haunted place. I'm ready to end these eyes, so let's all have fun. Being at home now, and there's all. People. Hello. We are on the way to my home area. So we will see. We will be mentioning it or maybe tonight, so I'm not sure. But I know we're going to be our hometown. Well, I know that we are We got back home and we just. We went in and we went to explore another place. This was really nice. We are starting to really explore places now, so it's been a lot of fun, but sadly I can't vlog inside or inside or anything, so I will have to save that part and just tell you about it. So it was lots of fun and we took lots of pictures and it was a great fun experience. Really fun looking around the place, but now we are out and on the way to. I'm going to take Ashley back home. She never lives in England, so I'm going to take her back to England. Then we're going back home tomorrow. And then get back to my return. We are on the train now, and it's 3 hours. What all of us all together? 3 hours on this train. Long time away. So this wonderful. I have arrived at Ashley's orphan's flat, and yeah, I said it was Ashley's flat, but actually it's her orphan's flat, and just living here temporarily, but I've arrived and hit many flat mats because what happens is it really runs all flat and half flat, so I'm expecting her wishes and just keeping up playing at her behind me. But it's not back to run yet, it's late, so we're off the bed, so I'm sorry, today is the first day of the year, the first flat of the year is a bit boring. But it's what it is, to go off the bed, so hopefully tomorrow will be more exciting. I'm heading home early in the morning, and if not, then hopefully other flats for the rest of the year will be more exciting. Anyway, so I'm off the bed, so this is pretty much today's flat. This is Fair Russell Watson, hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you the next day in the flat. Then it's bye, bye guys.